Look out, Pam. Look out, Pam. Woo! Boy, that's a feisty booger. I love it. Woohoo! I love it! Woohoo! Oh dear, he's heading straight down the beach. I wonder if I should chase him. Last one I didn't chase. Oh, here he comes. He's not huge, but I think he's a keeper. This is good. This will tire him out a little. It's better to have him swimming out there than flapping up on the beach doing that. Here he... All right. Oh, he can't be ready. Well, that's a nice one. He's... Yeah, that's a keeper. Good. That's bigger than mine. Be sure and weigh him. The hook ripped out on his upper jaw. Bite. Oh boy, it's doing lots of twiggles. Come on, take it. Ah. Oh. I'm leaving it. There we go. Yeah, you're pulling on Gary. Quit it. Look at that. How many times is this gonna happen? Look out!
Whoa! Look at my hair. I think I've got a mohawk.
Well, that was about 7 bites. No, 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 not yet. Oh, I forgot my pliers again. Doggone it. If you don't mind, I think I might release this guy. I think it's another 3.5 pounder. Well, maybe not. Holy cow, he sure is a fighting little guy. think. I could fish for pinks. I know, that's... For being so small, he's fighting pretty hard. He's gonna want to be on this side of me, Kirk. Oh, you won't be in my way. If I lose the fish. Oh, come on. I don't want to tighten my drag, but I may have to do that. Okay, I'm tightening my drag. Ah! There you go. All right, Pam. Woohoo!